So the given question says that check whether the 12 to the power n can end with the digit 0 for any natural number n. And we know that on prime factorizing 12, we get 2 into 2 into 3 to the power n. So for any number to end with 0, it should have 5 or 2 as its prime factors. But when we factorize 2, when we factorize 12, we don't get 5, and therefore it cannot, it can never end with 0.